Hey y'all, this is Happy to Plan Mom. We're going to start out doing a plan with me today in the mini. This is now my on-the-go planner. My classic is my social media planner. My big is still my home planner, just to give you an update. So let's go ahead and get started on this because I know this is what y'all click to see. So these are the sticker books I'm using. I've already dated it, and we're going to be using the mini basic and also the sticker book that I grabbed from Target. Look on my Instagram to see a flip through of that at Happy to Plan Mom. I'm going to take the pages out of the book, line them up so you can see them in the frame, and go ahead and get this thing going. So, I'm gonna look through the book and I found this really cute. I'm gonna keep with the colors that are on the page. I found this really cute weekend banner that obviously I'm having a little bit of trouble getting lined up here, but we did get it. So, we got that to celebrate the weekend. Yay! I'm gonna put this hydrate sticker right there because I really am trying to drink more water, so that'll kind of hold me accountable. And also, it is President's Day today, so we're going to go ahead and notate that on that block. I do have to go to work, thanks. We're going to put this block down here in the notes. This is what I use for my grocery list, and that's where I like to put all that at. And we use this really cute little header above that. Such an amazing day. I really, really like that. I thought that just completed it. Now we're going to take this box sticker and put it on Tuesday, and it says, "Wake up and be awesome." I mean, come on, that's just a good thing to have. So I'm trying to find a place to put this to-do box, to do today, actually. Just having a hard time, but I'm gonna put it right there on Thursday because I kind of like the way it's fitting in the spread right there. It looks good to me right there. Now I'm gonna use our Target. These are the clear stickers. Whoop, that sticker just fell right out of my hand, y'all, seriously. So we're gonna put that heart sticker right there on Friday because hello, I heart Friday. And of course, I just realized that that sticker was totally not straight. So we're gonna peel it up and try to get it put back down. Obviously, y'all can see that me and this sticker are not having a nice Monday. This is what you call Monday mania. Okay, so we finally got that sticker straight. I'm gonna put a little, "Hi, Wednesday." And I do believe I want to put, yes, I found this little flower sticker in the Target clear sticker book, and I'm gonna put that right there on Sunday. I just thought that was really cute. It actually looks like a cross now that I'm looking at it, which is kind of neat for Sunday because we go to church that day, so I really like the way I laid that down. Couple of bullet points for Monday. And I found something on my mat, and I was just like, what is that? So we had to get that off because yuck. Got the 2-star bullet points for Monday, because of course I'm sure I'll have stuff to do because I will be at work. And just kind of looking around to see what else we can find. And I love these little circle arrow stickers. So I decided to put them on Wednesday to notate some things we have to do on Wednesday. Because of course, if y'all know, if y'all watched my channel before, I do have my kids have Awanas and I have choir practice at church. So we're going to notate those there. And still looking around to see if we can find some really pretty stickers. Okay, that cupcake I put there, I actually printed that sticker out. Got the clip art from Google, printed it out. I've got to deliver some cupcakes. I do make cupcakes on the side just for friends and family and church family. So I've got to deliver those to a baby shower on Saturday at church. Now, this little box right here, I did make also. It's got to do up in the left-hand corner, and I made those on my Cricut in Design Space and printed them out. I just thought that looked really cute and gave it just a little something extra for that space. I'm also going to lay down our church sticker for Sunday because we do go to church every Sunday. And we're going to put a couple of little star bullet points on that day as well. And let's see, what else do we have to do? Oh, yes, gymnastics on Saturday. Every Saturday morning, take my babies to gymnastics. So we're going to do, I also did that sticker, found that silhouette on Google and printed that out. And this is a Bitmoji sticker that I printed out on Cricut as well. It's like a little Bitmoji of myself, and it says, Fri-yay. And that's going to be it. I hope y'all have a great day, and we'll catch you on the flip side.